So, it was the Dawn Shard that brought down the Imperial fleet.
You know your stuff.
Destructive power of such force. I've seen it once before. Lady Ashe, you know of what I speak.
Nabudis.
The capital of Old Nabradia, Lord Rassler's fatherland. At the time of the invasion, a division of Imperials entered the city. There was a mighty explosion. Friend and foe died alike. Something was there. One of the Dynast King's relics. The Midlight Shard was in Nabradia.
More Netherside. Well, no wonder they invaded.
That ridiculous war. The trap at the treaty signing. All this because Vayne wanted power. He must not be allowed to claim the Nethersite. The Empire must never hold it.
Oh, they already do. The Dusk Shard, most likely the Midlight Shard, too. Besides, can't they manufacture Nethersite now?
Very well. Then the path set before us is clear. We'll use the Dawn Shard to fight them. Dalmasca does not forget kindness, nor ill deed done. With sword in hand, she aids her allies. Sword in hand, she lays to rest her foes. This Nethersite I hold must be my sword. I will avenge those who have died. And the Empire will know remorse.
You even know how to use it?
I...
The Garif may know. The Garif people live by the old ways. Matricide lore is a part of their culture. They may hear it. The cry of the Nethersite's power. Whispers of the stone's menace.
Dangerous though it be, what we need now is power. Should we declare Dalmasca free without the means to defend our claim, the Empire would crush us. You must take me to meet with the Garif.
They live beyond Ozmone Plain.
Not exactly close.
Compensation, is that what you want?
Straight to the point, aren't we? I like that. Compensation. How about the ring?
This? Isn't there something else?
No one's forcing you. I'll give it back to you, as soon as I find something more valuable.
What do you mean, something more valuable?
Hard to say. I'll know when I find it. What is it you want, Vayne? What are you looking for?
Me? What am I looking for? I guess...
The Garif are said to dwell in Kerwan.
So they do. We'll need to head south, past the Giza Plains.
It is the rains now in Giza. The wadis will be swollen with the deluge. Passage may be difficult.
But those same waters may also lay open new routes to us.
Regardless, we must go south, yes?
First things first. You're eager to be on your way, I know. But we should see that we're prepared before setting out.
I made my resolve 2 years ago. I swore to overcome any hardship I may face.
Man cannot live by resolve alone, Princess.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
must endure.
Thank you. Here she comes!